Posting them.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard is it trying to find love in Chicago?
Oh my
god.
I almost broke the whole table.
I was saying.
Ain't nobody looking for love in Chicago.
Ain't nobody. Everybody just trying to fact.
Ain't nobody looking for love in Chicago.
Motherfucker say, yeah, you drunk, pull up.
I'm up 60.
Like, I'm up 30.
It ain't none of that going on. If you trying to find your soulmate in Chicago,
you not finna find it.
You gotta look for your own
hands. Oh, on my daddy.
That's damn near how we feel.
You finna get a man that's 70 years old or something.
You gotta find your own soul.
Most people be tired of fuck. He can't even fuck no more.
Oh, God. Hey, that's what motherfuckers been on.
You ain't gonna cheat on you. He ain't getting up for nobody.
Nah, he definitely cheating.
I've been seeing a lot of bitches with old niggas now.
Cause they got that bag put up. See,
they
don't
have
that phone. But the first rank of phone MC, he on to the next bitch.
Nah,
the first wrinkle.
He probably got a whole
first wrinkle.
A whole.
But look, that's because but the older niggas be going for the younger hoes. They yeah. So when he finna really see
a old he got a couple years. It's over with. They looking for that young pussy. You see R. Kelly?
But I definitely know motherfuckers who fuck with the younger crowd. Now I just don't understand.
That's not good.
Let's be real. Most niggas fuck with bitches younger because they manipulative.
Yeah. What you trying to say, Boosie?
Because I'm gonna do whatever. I mean, my niggas older too, but I don't get manipulated.
Them little bitches, all I do is straight facts.
I don't. So y'all think niggas more manipulative than
female?
Yeah.
I do know some manipulative females. Don't get me wrong, but niggas are way more.
It's only a handful of females that's manipulative. Y'all can get away with way more shit. Y'all know why y'all get caught up so much because
y'all fuck with bitches who want to be loud about
talk
shit.
Too much.
Y'all want them bitches want to be seen so bad.
They don't get no fucking about that shit. You get into it with that nigga, he not finna go tell your nigga.
Because you gotta keep it playing.
Y'all type of shit. But y'all bitches, they all the preps like, bitch, guess who I'm with?
Yeah, they close friends, crazy.
Still spriting zone strong. It ain't nothing fucking new. Lately, I be moving chickens like I work at Lincoln Zoo. This your chance.